Hi viewers, that you can see a phone in my hand is Redmi Note 7 Pro. This phone model is Redmi Note 7 Pro. Now today I'll show you how to change or add custom ringtone Redmi Note 7 Pro phone. At first I have to data connection on or enable this phone. When enable my internet connection this phone, I have to find the option called settings. From here, then after clicking on settings, you will see an option called search. Search and on the option, you need to write RINGTONE. As soon as you can see a ringtones option, and then I will click on ringtones. When I will click on ringtones, show a new page will appear here, and then show am I remix, am I jeffs, am I electronics, and all ringtones. You can see all ringtones option, just tap on it. All ringtones, just a seconds, my phone ringtone is now loading. And if you want to change or add custom ringtones, just click on local ringtone. Just click on choose local ringtone if you want to add to local ringtone. And click on file manager or music. In your music, select your phone ringtone. And then if you want to add pre-installed ringtone, just click on pre-installed ringtone, and corner show apply option, just click on apply, set your pre-installed ringtones. And mind it, if you want to select your ringtone on your phone, at first connect internet